Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum dear students, welcome to my YouTube channel DigiLearnersPoint. In today's video we are going to cover the session of part 2 of section B, which has part A of part 2, sub part A of part 2. So here is the questions: 4m into 15 raised to power 4m minus 2n plus 1 into 9 raised to power n minus 2n parenthesis close, divided by 10 raised to power 2m into 25 raised to power minus m minus n. Now I am going to decompose the powers into their respective elements after decomposing their base. So here 2 raised to power 2 raised to power m, 3 into 15 raised to power 4m minus 2m plus 1 into 3 raised to power 2 raised to power n minus 2m, divided by 2 into 5 raised to power 2m and 5 raised to power 2 into m minus n. Now I am going to open this one. 2 raised to power 2m into 3 raised to power 4m into 3 raised to power minus 2n into 3 raised to power 1. Now this base comes here. 5 raised to power 4m into 5 raised to power minus 2n into 5 raised to power 1. Now we are going to decompose the third element of the numerator, 3 into 2n minus 3 into 4m, because this 2 will multiply by the power n minus 2m. Now we will come to denominator, where we separate these base in with their respective exponentials. 2 raised to power 2m into 5 raised to power 2m into 5 raised to power 2m into 5 raised to power minus 2m. Look at this. We are going to cancel out all the related elements of this question. 2 raised to power 2m is cancelled by this one, and 2 raised to power 2m. So I am going to show this 5 2m into 5 2m, which is equal to 5 raised to power 4m. It is cancelled by the 5 raised to power 4m. Now look at this, 5 raised to power minus 2n. Here 5 raised to power minus 2n, both minus 2n is numerator and this denominator, they cancel each other. Now come to the 3 raised to power 2n, which is cancelled by the 3 raised to power minus 2n, and 3 raised to minus 4m is cancelled by the 3 raised to power 4m. Look at this, here 4m is positive, here 4 negative, both are on numerator, but their power signs are different, are opposite to each other, that's why they are cancelled each other. But look at this, minus 2n and minus 2n, their positions are different. One is in numerator and the second is in denominator. That's why they both cancel each other, rather having the same negative signs. After cancellation, we have only 3 raised to power 1 and into 5 raised to power 1, 15. This is the answer of this short questions. This is a simplified form of this question. I hope you will understand this solution. If you have any questions, ask me in the comment section. If you want to share anything regarding these questions, please share your opinion and suggestion in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum.